Okay. Save the way that the Galaxy program, update your application status. Greetings, citizen. And a name. Voice ID verification. Verify the voice file you've submitted in your original application. Meal preference. Entomotarian. What the hell is that? I'll go with chicken. Wait, what? Oh. Orientation preference inverted standard. Oh my god. Please agree to each statement. I have no criminal record in the Terran or Martian zone. Okay. You've got to accept that when you vote for someone. I will do the training, as I have no idea what to even do.
Hi.
Onboarding experience will now begin. Please observe this important message.
Space. Boundless promise. Limitless resources. A brighter future. It's here where hard workers like you, the backbone of civilization, will help us pave the way to the galaxy. I'm Calicia Rye Paulson, president of Lynx Corporation's Salvage Division. When my great-great-grandfather Exeter founded Lynx, he foresaw a remarkable opportunity among the stars. His vision eventually brought us The rail gates. Now spanning all the way to Jupiter, these are the veins connecting all of modern civilization.
Okay.
And the people flowing through them are its lifeblood. The rail gates reinvigorated humanity and are key to our continued progress. You've been selected from among thousands of candidates to join the Lynx family. This is more than just a job. It's an opportunity to be part of the largest, most successful, and most pioneering company in human history. Your dream may be to forge your own destiny one day. Well, work hard, heed your superiors, believe in the Lynx vision. Do this, and you too will get your chance. Your first step is to join our Ever Work program. The greatest gift we give our...
It's like a weird dystopian game, isn't it?
...into an ongoing opportunity for learning and growth. With Lynx, death is a fresh start. Good luck.
Death is a fresh start.
Video observation complete. To finalize onboarding, your genetic sequence will now be extracted for use with the Lynx Everwork Asset Replacement Program. Don't worry, pain levels during extraction are largely tolerable.
Yeah.
Please note, as outlined in Section 31 of your employment agreement, the process of genetic extraction will destroy your original body. Beginning extraction now.
The hell?
Extraction analysis and backup complete. Thank you. Beginning spare generation.
Yeah, I'm poor. Look at that. Minus, was it 1 billion? Sweet. I have to turn the sensitivity up.
Morgan Station. She may not look like much right now, but once we boot her up, she'll purr like a kitten. All right, let's test out your orientation control. Do me a favor and look up at that cargo elevator up above. That's it. So that's where all the salvage gets collected to be picked up by the transfer crew. Just in case you ever turn yourself out of whack, use your roll thrusters to reorient.
Okay.
All right. Now let's get you flying. Activating your thruster controls now. Try moving around. Now vertical.
Okay, they're pretty standard controls, though.
Now, to finalize these movement checks, I need you to fly to these waypoints.
Saka.
tried her myself, you know. Until there were some complications with my last revive. Those are early days in the tech, though, so never you mind about that. Oh, almost forgot the most important thing. Brakes. Get yourself going at a decent clip, and then test them out, why don't you?
Okay. Seems pretty straightforward.
All right. Looks like the bay here was left in a bit of a mess. We're gonna clean this crap up. I'm gonna activate the furnaces. Now. Ding, ding. Would you just... There you go. So these furnaces are used to melt down soft metals. Should go without saying. These things are hot as all get out. So, try not to drift into them by accident. Okay, let's get a handle on your grapple tool. This fella here is a shipbreaker's bread and butter. This is how we move salvage around. Activate the beam and hold it to grab an object and move it around, if it's not too heavy. Give it a go. Move one of these pieces into either furnace. So, when you're holding an object with the grapple, you can retract the beam. This will pull a light object to you. If it's heavier than you, it'll pull you towards it. Check out your HUD when you've got an object grappled. It shows you the mass of the object and whether you can move it or not.
Does it just drift towards it? Got it?
Material deposited.
Okay. Oh! Cool! You can just throw it in there. Think. I'm good. Are you kidding me? Wait, where'd that go? Use grapple push. Wait, what? Push an object. Oh, right.
Nice job cleaning up that soft metal scrap cutter. Huh. Let's move on to the bigger nanocarbon chunks now, shall we? You may have already noticed that these are too heavy to move with grapple. I'm enabling your scanner so we can check out their structural makeup. Go ahead and boot it up. This mode of your scanner lets you assess an object's structure. What I want you to focus on right now are these cut points. All right. Controls give me the go-ahead to get you cutting.
View cut point in scan mode.
open up your tool selector and choose the cutting tool. The cutting tool has two modes. The first one is the stinger. It's designed for precision vaporization of cut points like this. You ready to perform some zero-G surgery, Cutter? Well, let's split this scrap so it's light enough to move. That's how you do it. Okay, let me boot up the processor so you can salvage these. Do me a favor. Look on over at one of them there. Yeah, so I can see if they activate right. Yeah, perfect. Wish me luck here, Cutter. Me and technology ain't always the best of friends. Hey, all right. We're in business. Now swap over to your grapple and toss one of those pieces you separated right in there.
Gotta be a faster way than that, right? Over there.
Now this beast is way too heavy to move as is. It's also too dense for your stinger to break it down. And there are no structural cut points for us to take advantage of. We're gonna have to switch over to the split saw mode of your cutting tool. Start slicing this thing down to size. Go ahead and switch cut modes now.
Swap tool mode V.
Trigger on your cutting tool. It'll split that big chunk clean in two. Go ahead and give her a whirl. I'm gonna turn on your salvage indicator so you can track how much work there is left to do. This thing will track how much you've salvaged and how much you've lost. For now, let's try and hit that first goal marker. And that's what it's all about, Cutter. The more salvage goals you complete, the closer you'll get to hitting your certifications and ranking up.
Where do they have to go? It's have to go in that way, huh? I think I need to go in here, doesn't I? Oh no, I need to go in there. Can I not just like nudge these? Go! Be free, you can do it! Get in! Go! You broke your ship? Hey, Crazy, how are you doing, mate? Have I broke my ship? I'm just at the start. I've only just started. So this is a tutorial, this. Are you being serious? Go on. Go on, you can do it. Ah, there we go. Oh, so you've got to, like, guide it in. I see. How am I doing? I'm not too bad, mate. I'm not too bad. Okay. Yeah, someone from the community recommended for me to check this out. So here I am. Yeah, rank 2. Level awarded. License upgraded. Like, I gotta stop the game in debt. Right. Gertrude. What? So I can grab onto any surface. Okay.
Hello, ship breaker. Hello.
Receiving call.
Welcome to your new home, Cutter. Has everything you need. This is officially called a ready-made long-term employee habitation something or other. Around here, we just call it your HAB.
Now, your HAB.
How's about you get yourself some rest? We'll pick up your training in the morning. Sleep tight there, Cutter.
Thanks.
theta wave levels are high. Please administer 2 caffeine pods before starting your shift.
Get jacked up on coffee before you start work. What?
Rise and shine, Cutter. Hope you feel well rested. Ready to continue your training? Okay. Let's have a look at your employee terminal. Now, let's get caught up on career progression and certification. I've sent you a message with an explanation. Go on and give it a read.
Messages. New ship access, mackerel station hopper. Okay. Financial relief program.
Clear as mud? Don't worry. I'm here to walk you through the process. Soon enough, I'm going to introduce you to some of the other shipbreakers. Most of them are willing to help you out, too. All right. Let's start a new shift and pick your first ship to work on.
Okay. Enter the ship catalog. Where's the ship catalog? Enter the ship catalog. Ah, right, okay. So how do I get it? Enter the ship catalog. I've just been in it. Station hopper. Right. I don't know.
This screen shows which ships you have access to. Each morning, you can choose to continue working on the ship you got or start a fresh one. Go ahead and claim one, and we'll get to work.
The Thunder Pandora Mark, was that 5? 8. That sounds like a little bit OP, that. What's this? Okay, let's have a look at this.
She's all yours, Cutter. Your primary goal is to reach rank 3. Now try to remember, nanocarbon goes in the processor. Aluminum goes in the furnace. Try to salvage the entire ship if you can. We call it using the whole buffalo. You'll hit your certs faster that way and start knocking out that debt of yours. I'll be observing and giving you any help if you need it. Good luck, Cutter. Weaver out.
I'm confused. What am I salvaging? Oh, I see, I see. How do I get in there? Could I? Alright, let's... Oh shit! How come I could access this?
I know these ships look intimidating to scrap at first. Trust me, soon enough, you'll be stripping the huge gecko class freighters like nothing. Got my start, salvaging back down Earthside, in a droid scrapping biz.
Oh.
You know what made me come up here? One day. Got a batch of this particular model in. One of them kind
of... Oh, I see.
Skin and everything. We almost never saw people-looking ones like that. They're always too expensive to manufacture. Seems someone found a warehouse full of them. Mothballed for, 20 years or so. Since the AI ban took effect. Probably bought the whole lot for pennies, thinking they could turn a tidy profit with the sale.
Can I do some of it, panel? Can I not grab what's this little thing here?
Now, Jed and I weren't exactly pals or nothing, but all the same, I couldn't bring myself to start smashing that dopey face. And that's when I looked into getting on with Lynx. I tell you what, it's a sight better to cut up something that doesn't look like a family relation. Anyway, I'm running on. I'll clear the channel. Holler if there's anything giving you grief up there, Cutter. Weaver out.
Right. Hang on. Do I need to dismantle everything around this? Was that an airlock? Oh, hang on. I think I've got it. Okay. Okay. Let's have a look here. I need to be able to break that off there to access to get that into the furnace. I think that's all a part of the airlock, isn't it? Ah, okay. There we go. Hang on. So all this can go in the... Oh, hang on. Furnace. Give me a sec. I think I've just done that wrong. Hang on. Crap.
Salvage destroyed. Please revisit your training.
What? Oh, I'm meant to break that off. How the hell? Wait, hang on. That goes in the processor. Oops. My bad. Might still be able to go in. Are we good?
Object process. Transferring credit.
Okay. Right, so what I think I need to do is, I see, so these yellow, right, so I need to cut these yellow things off. Okay. So where's this going? This goes in the processor. Right, so this should detach now, right? Hey. That's miles off. Can get in there. Make sure that goes in. You know, I wasn't totally sure what to expect going into this, but it's actually quite fun. Can I push it in? Come on. You can do it. That looks like it's going right. Awesome. There we go. That's what I was trying to do before, just fling it in there. Alright, so this goes in the furnace. Can I just pull that out, or is that attached to something? I'm gonna assume. Oh, right, you have to break the frame off there. Okay. Did I miss something? All right. How'd you get them off? I'm just gonna break all them seals and see what happens. Oh, that's going right in there. It should be another seal then, right? Hello. Wait. Oh, it didn't get deposited? Oh. Hang on. Flying all over the place here. Jesus. There we go. They should be fine.
Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred.
Okay, let's start breaking this off, I guess. Oh. So this is for the processor as well. That's for the furnace. I think I'll break this seal. Break that seal first. Will that go in? Okay, so what's holding that together? Okay. Oh wait, can I see it? Oh, nice. So you've actually got to think about where you want to cut. So what's this? Processor? Get this. Structure, titanium. I'm getting the hang of that. Alright, so if I break this section here, this entire side section is gonna go. Thruster cap, that seems important. Let's not do that right now. Nice, so this is for the processor. It's gonna be more damage than was before. Go and get in there, you. Wait, what? Why was it not accepted? I think I've just been like robbed. Okay, I think I've just been like fleeced. I'm just gonna break. Wait. Oh, hang on. This is all for the. That's for the processor. There's a bit up here for the furnace. So if it's got a bit on from the furnace, I don't think the processor accepts it. Let's have a look here. Oh, I see, I see. I think I can do these bits here. No? Oh yeah, I can. Okay. There we go. Nice. I'm gonna keep on going. I want my loot. That's for the processor as well. It's all up for the processor. Oh yeah, it is. Nice. Come on. God, that is heavy, that. Chunky boy. I think all that was for the processor. Soon find out. So what's this is for the processor as well. Oh, this is what I was this is what I like broke down before, wasn't it? It's a little funky, this one. Get in there. Go. Come on. I really wish you could just fling them. But I'm assuming you get a stronger tool in the future. Get in there. Should be all right. What's this bit? Get in there. Dink.
Valuable object accepted for processing.
All right, let's pop these on here and see what happens. Dink. All right, okay. So, can I take that off? Anything on the inside? Nope. Clearly missing something here. Wait, hang on. Oh, is that on the inside? Yeah? Ah, there they are. Oh, there's one on either side. Oh my god, didn't realize. Didn't realize there was a reprocessor and stuff on each side. Fling it. Wonder if it's worth me carrying on this mission or not? I am still getting credits, I think, so... That should be enough. The other one. There we go. Gonna pop all of these off. Okay, so let's get this. Try and get in there a bit quicker. See, we can just fly into it and nudge it along, you know? If you can catch it right, you can just guide it in nicely. Should be all right. Wait, what's happening? Wait, okay, so all this is for the furnace. I guarantee them that's for the furnace. Guarantee this doorway here isn't for the furnace door. Oh, I might be able to break these panels off. Chill out. Go, my little friend. Or not. Get in there. Oh, no, no. Oh, this is really going, isn't it? Furnace. This is all looking like it's for the furnace, though. I don't know which furnace it's easier to get into. Let's have a look here. Let's just nudge it towards this one. think. Wait, hang on. I wonder if I can split this in two. Break it up into smaller pieces. Have a look. Let's just go like this. Oh. I can't remember how to switch the modes. No, that's not helpful. I'm trying to break these into two separate bits. Okay, now I've got two separate bits. Ah, there we go. Get in there. Why does this music remind me of Ranch Simulator? I wish this was a little bit more responsive, but if I was nitpicking, that is, you know what I mean? Am Why won't that go in? Go. Hello? Okay. Oh, right. Okay. They're not interesting. I'll try this one, I guess. This does not want to go in. It's like, what? Get. Oh my God. Yes. Go. Hey, Micus, how you doing, mate? No, I don't think there's any law at all, to be fair. You've just got to salvage them and pay off my debts. Oh, wait, is that inverted? Oh, it is. No, I don't think there's any law other than that. I'm in debt and you can upgrade your ships and stuff. Get your own little cabin and stuff like that. Seems pretty straightforward right now, but it's quite fun actually. That going in? Looks like it. Okay. I'm trying to salvage this huge ass piece, man. I don't think it's going in, is it? Oh, it is going, it is going. Casually hanging outside of a furnace.
Material accepted.
Yes.
Credits transferred.
Got this bit left to do now. It's quite good actually, Micah Smith. Quite a good game. It's better than I expected, anyways. Thank you. Okay, so that's for the furnace. That's for the processor. Wait, is that still attached? So basically, it's all about breaking the bits off and the connector together by these yellow bits here. We've got to figure out how to break it down without damaging, like, the important parts. Let's try and use the proper tool. And this looks like it goes in the furnace. Fun way to pay off debt. Yeah, I guess. Made a couple of mistakes at the start, but I think for the most part I've done quite well there. Think we're good. GG. How did you pee off your dead? Well, I salvaged a spaceship. I actually reached the objective about 20 minutes ago. So I destroyed the glass. I destroyed 3 items. But I salvaged a lot. Okay. Oh, so that red line says stuff I damaged. Destroyed.
New certification level achieved. License upgraded.
Nice. Repair kit 1. Repair kit. Yeah, I'm actually not going to have time to go into a second salvage. But I'm gonna take a look around my cabin.
Good morning, Shipbreaker. Please enjoy the following inspirational message. Success is not the key to happiness.
I will put the full VOD up on YouTube though.
If you love what you do, you will be successful.
Good morning. Minimum payments are due by 10 AM. Oh. Workstation, let's have a look at this. Modular laser cutter. Demo chart. Oh, is it going to be able to blow bits off the ship and stuff? Six repair kit. Work suit. Oh, so there's... Oh, okay, so it's like a skill tree. A tier tree, or whatever you want to call it. Upgrade your stuff. That's cool. I like that. Frost Spectrum Scanner. Originally developed for gate security screening. Oh, wait, I've actually got an upgrade? So how would you pay for these? Lynx tokens, maybe? Or do I have that? So you need to be rank 7. Wait, is that rank 7? What I would recommend, Micus, is getting Xbox Game Pass for £1 at the minute for 3 months. It's currently on special offer. Even if you've had it in the past, get Xbox Game Pass for £1 for 3 months and you get this game with it. That's what I would recommend you to do. €1. So there you go then. You've got this. This is with Game Pass. And then if you want to buy it and support the dev, well, you can. Okay. I think I'm gonna definitely play this some more at some point. Stickers. You can actually put stickers on your gun. Okay. Laser cutter. Posters. Okay. Interesting. Messages. Oh yeah, I kind of set myself on fire as well at the start. But yeah, well, I'm actually going to call it there. That tutorial took a little bit longer than I expected. But yeah, that is Hardspace Shipbreaker. It's actually a good game. If you can play it on the Game Pass, you might as well if you've got it for like £1 or $1 or €1 or whatever it is in your currency. But yeah, I'm definitely going to play this some more when I've got some free time. But yeah, and I'll put it up on YouTube as a VOD as well. If you've missed any of it. And I'll see you on Thursday for Turtles. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Shredder's Revenge. The classic remake from the arcade from when I was a kid. So I can't wait to play that. So I'll be playing that on Thursday. That will be the only game I am playing on Thursday. I'll be streaming that on YouTube and Twitch. So yeah, it'll be fun. Anyways, thanks for hanging out. I'm going to take my leave now because I've got stuff to do before tomorrow. And yeah, I'll see you all on Thursday. Catch us all later, guys. Make sure you check out all my socials. All them are down below. Take it easy. Bye-bye. See you later, Micus, mate.